Hello, I'm Dwight Norris of FishNetWork.com. I'm here at Castle Island, right in Boston, Massachusetts. There's a heavy flow of water coming out here on this little causeway. You see, it goes out, around some weight. I got some fish bites on crab flavor, easy crab flavor, and we're trying that out. Look behind me. Here, so casting out a very light plug, which is all I have, because I wasn't thinking and had no foresight. So I'm hoping a fake live bait works. Now I don't have a way to prop this up so you can see. That's weird. It's got light weight on my line. Something pecking at. I'll let you check it out when it comes up.
Thank you.
as you can see, I'm going home empty-handed. The shrimp, I mean, sorry, easy crab fish bites did not do the job, but that's okay. I went out here and tried Castle Island. As you can see, there it is behind me. There's the bait. Got it in my backpack. And I got my bike. So, I'm about to get something to eat and head back to his house. And you should be thinking about how you go fishing whenever possible. I wanted to give you guys a glimpse of me on a seat eating my Sullivan's fish sandwich. I got two of them, 7.50 each. It's right over there. But check out these airplanes. It's going right over. This is the Castle Island area, and on the other side is where we were fishing at, over there at Causeway. The water's coming out, but man, these things get real low. So they can land in Boston Logan Airport. This is going to be loud. You might want to lower your volume. Wild. And you can see them line up. Look in the distance. There's the next one.